290 divided by 5. 2 is less, therefore next. 29 is not less, therefore with 29. 5 multiply by which number is nearest to 29 but not greater. 5 multiply by 6 is 30. 30 is greater. 5 multiply by 5, 25 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 4. Next. 40. 5 multiply by 8 is 40. Is not greater. Subtract is 0. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. 290 divided by 5 is here, okay. Okay.